Hey y'all, welcome to Throttle Power. We are at the 26th annual Southern Mopar Classics in Clay City, Kentucky at the Kentucky Dragway. There's drag racing, big swap meet, and a big car show. All three videos will be out, so look for them because you'll enjoy them. In the meantime, check this one out. Radios have come a long ways, haven't they?
Oh yeah. Well, I got a 2.6 wagon. I was gonna put it in it, but it was just a base one, you know, B100. The kids got on me and said, "What are you gonna do that for? Put a hole in the fender to leave that car alone."
Yep.
I said, "Okay."
What's the steering wheels?
That one for full-size Plymouth, and that 70 to 74, and that's from a truck.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
How much you got on your fenders?
Yeah. If it's hollow down the middle, then that ain't gonna work. It's a different case for them. If it's solid metal, then that's the one you need. Yeah.
All right.
Think about it. It'll be there.
How much you got on your Challenger emblems?
I'd probably go $20 a piece on them. Pretty nice shit. Yeah.
Do you have anything else, Challenger?
A lot of stuff, really. Almost everything on these three rows is all e-body stuff. So.
Okay.
I got some RT emblems and stuff up here yet. I ain't pulled them up yet. Man, no, they ain't that scary. I don't think.
Well, I'm just wanting an emblem, not the case.
Yeah, well, believe me, I'm only selling you an emblem. Yeah, there's some brand new ones in here. So.
Yeah.
But they're not, I don't think any of my repops, they're originals, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, they look good. How much you got on this?
It's parked right on the top of it, on the side of it. Sorry. Got 55 on it right there.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Good old fashioned traction bars. Oh, this brings back memories. How many of you guys had these back in the day? Let me know in the comments below. Super cool.
One and two B bodies.
Yeah.
So I'm just, I don't have none anymore. So all my scrap stuff.
Gang doors?
Just them two right there.
Okay.
Do they sell glue car parts?
Thank you.
I mean, like the headliner and the carpet.
Well, ain't nobody got none of that stuff.
Dash warrants.
I'll have to call them because they don't miss what I need back up.
Chair. Called a love seat, but I don't know if the wife would love it. Pretty neat.
Shocks on that arm that you
Okay.
They were too big.
Too big?
Yeah.
What'd you have them on?
62 dart.
How much you got on these?
20.
Okay. Thank you.
Well, they was on bullet charger on it.
Mm-hmm. Well, my brother had them back in the late 60s, early 70s, and if he traded cars, he kept his hubcaps on.
Well, those are about the most popular ones there, the front row ones. Mm-hmm.
That was his mag wheels of the day.
These were Cornettes.
How much you got on your clocks?
50 again.
Did you make them?
My husband did.
Pretty neat.
He's got a creative mind.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's got a creative mind. He's always out there doing something wrong. The imagination.
Those are really neat.
years ago when that big rain came.
Yeah.
That son of a bitch
took off.
How you doing? Where'd this thing come from?
Arkansas.
Arkansas?
It's a 361. And the starter's dragging on it. I had it farmed, but I never had it, you know, never got it started. I got a Kentucky title in my name, so there's no paper chase.
Pretty interesting car.
Yeah, they're neat cars, huh? Bought it to fix, and then I found a 64. I like the 64 a little better.
Yeah.
And
64
Savoy. Got the Sears plastic on
them. Yeah, those were the days, weren't they?
Yeah. That's why I left the plastic on them. They looked like new.
When Grandma had everything covered with that, and interior and all, and the car and house.
Either that or stars. I did them stars.
Yeah. Yeah, that brings back some memories right there.
Yeah.
How much you got on these? I'd be tempted to buy them just for wall hangers. Okay, thank you. I swore I saw the ones of these across the aisle, some guy was selling.
was cool.